The city of research labs right up that cliff. Catalo said that's where we'll find the parts to build a new... Hey, Catalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Machines. They're scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Not gonna help you. Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel.
Let us
come on.
The next. The anime did this?
Hard to believe. But yeah.
Enemies up ahead.
Should try something other than fire.
Thank you.
us. Just gotta keep low and quiet.
Let's taste the respect! Still going! Think that we fought! And out! Just that one left!
We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Yep, we better make our way down there. We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Guy was talking about.
You see, Varl mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
For the fallen marshal!
Give up!
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here.
Try plasma.
The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. Please tell me the components are in there. I should go back and give these to Catalo.
Found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
speech?
Speak freely.
How's it going with the arm?
It is nearly complete, but I'm still adjusting the fittings. Soon, I must test it.
Looking forward to it. I gotta head out.
Stay alert.
I was hoping we could speak, Aloy.
You're back. Good. Before we talk, I wanted to give you this. For helping me heal the land gods. Plainsong is in your debt.
Thank you, Zo.
You deserve much more for all you've done. May the land always bloom in your steps.
And yours? How to go with the chorus after we fix the land gods?
They were shocked when I told them that our lands would soon be on the mend. I thought Fane's eyes would pop out of his head. But of course they had no choice but to take it as good news, even if it meant all their preaching about meekly accepting our doom was exposed as rot. To be honest, I found the conversation to be highly enjoyable.
I'm glad. You deserve it. They're lucky that you never gave up on saving them. I should go.
Farewell, Aloy.
Champion, over here. I've got some info.
You, Outlander, come and trade.
The further west you go, the deadlier machines become. If you're smart, you'll stop by our hunting grounds south of here. Get some training in before you face a real fight.
Thanks for the advice. I'll stop by if I'm in the area.
like I need to do more for the class. The tribe.
Here walks Aloy.
Try using acid ammo. Thank you.
into this.
Seems quieter when it snows. No one is climbing that mountain. Not even me. Just to know if we're right. Now we need to fly to find out what happened to Farika. Refill my pouch with these later. I don't think I can get past it. I should leave it for now. There we go. my fall.
Come on. Use that trip caster I gave you here. It'll be a spark in a hoop. Thank you.
planet. Technology really can be an amazing thing.
Yeah, until it gets the mind of decides to kill everyone.
You're just a ray of sunshine, aren't you?
Only for you.
Negative all the time. I mean, we're clones of the same woman, and yet she couldn't be more different from Elizabeth. I know Varl meant well bringing up Rost. I guess it's hard to talk about. With everything going on, it feels easier to set those memories aside. At least for now.